to go home, where I know I fit in no matter what size I am. If I could just find my way.
Alice, there's only the Queen's way.
But I've never met a queen.
Then this is your lucky day.
You're going to meet the biggest queen of all.
This way to the Royal Rose Garden.
Cue Royal Guardsman. Royal Guardsman, you're on deck.
Painting the roses red. We're painting the roses red. A waste of drops, so let the paint be spread. We're painting the roses red. We're painting the roses red. Oh, painting the roses red.
And many a tear we shed.
Because we know they'll cease to go.
And in fact, they'll soon be dead. And yet we go ahead. Painting the roses, painting roses, painting roses, painting roses.
Stop!
At first, because we thought that was right, and we hadn't even come up on this song.
But now we're in pickle,
for the royal mind is fickle.
And it turned out that we were wrong. The queen, she likes some red, and if she saw white instead, she raised a fuss, and each of us would quickly lose his head.
Indirect objects of Wonderland, fall to your knees and tremble before her majestic majesty, her royal regalty. Yes, folks, your favorite monarch of mine and mine, the one, the only, Queen of Hearts.
And, let's not forget the King of Hearts.
Oh yeah, him too.
Been painting my roses red.
Who has been painting the roses red?
Who dares to taint with vulgar paint the royal flower bed? For painting my roses red, someone will lose his head. You, it was you! The deuce you say? That's enough, new miracle stuff! Enough of your scarlets and crimson vermilions and rouges and cherries and reds! Off with your heads!